you in the summer.
Seriously,
Hai Simi,
can you stop bothering me? I'm using my phone.
Don't blame me.
Focus your phone.
You don't.
But I don't.
Tell mommy.
Mommy!
Uy, 你很棒啊.
Okay, fine. If your time is bigger, we need 5 minutes. Okay, Hai Simi. Okay, 5 minutes. Okay, you wait, come.
Okay, so how do we make the glass jar disappear? Firstly, you will need all a Pyrex glass jar and a bigger transparent container. Then, you will add the oil into the smaller Pyrex glass jar and place it into the bigger container. Next, add oil into the bigger container.
All the way.
What do you observe? Can you see the bottom of the container?
Oh my god, it disappeared.
How can I go here?
Very near you la.
Now see where?
Damn smart one.
Show me.
You can find one need.
Show me, master. It's just here.
Where?
Here!
What?
Can't you see?
Cannot.
Then you dump lah.
You show me leh.
Should I?
No meh.
I ask. Hmm? Mommy, show me how.
How what?
I don't know. Did they make this glass jar disappear?
Let me see. Oh, I taught her this. Let me show you how it works.
Okay.
Let me show you how to make this beaker appear through this magic potion.
Oh my god, the glass jar appeared again. Oh my god, how you do, what's that?
It is actually food coloring.
Wow, then how did they make the glass jar disappear?
Okay, so let me explain how this works. The indices of refraction are the same for the pyrite glass and vegetable oil, so you can't see the smaller beaker because the light doesn't refract around it.
Oh, so that's all?
Yeah.
Wow, so cool.
So my heart beats sound.